FEFLOW 8.0 presents new features and improvements that enable you to improve daily workflows and boost your productivity. Now, building 3D models and assigning properties is even easier. The parameter lookup table has been expanded and combined with a new extension to 3D mesh workflow. The new section in the meshing panel helps you design your 3D model even before you have a 2D mesh. You can insert an arbitrary number of FEFLOW slices and import external elevation distribution files. FEFLOW includes several interpolation options for representing any topographical configuration. Slice classes, both movable and fixed, are also supported. Elevation data can represent geological contacts, mining plans, geotechnical structures, and more. FEFLOW 8.0 also introduces new ways to represent elevation, such as top-bound and bottom-bound slices. Or you can simply duplicate previous settings. All it takes is a simple click to edit the elevation configuration. The revamped 2D SuperMesh workflow now includes the Entities panel, which you can use to easily navigate through slices and layers. And you can do all this even before creating a 2D mesh. Now it's time to define some concepts. You can now assign meaning to SuperMesh geometries such as polygons, lines, and points. Then you can allocate your concepts to the appropriate location. It only requires one click to build your 3D model. FEFLOW does the rest for you. In case of slice intersections, FEFLOW gives you several options for building the final 3D mesh. Now, the 3D mesh is ready, and FEFLOW has taken care to set all the right properties in place. You can use the parameter lookup table for assigning hydraulic and transport properties. Want to test another 3D configuration? You can go back to the 2D SuperMesh as many times as you need. Just press a button to run the fully automatic workflow from 2D SuperMesh to 3D Mesh and Parameter Assignment. Don't waste time building 3D models from scratch. Take the next step and use the new conceptual modeling approach and automatic 3D model building in FEFLOW 8.0.